We just dance. I don't know, it's just how we like talk.
It's a whole culture.
There's some incredible numbers coming. What I love about this Step Up movie is that I feel like it's so versatile when it comes to all different styles of dance that you have.
Putting these styles together, it's never really been done in Step Up history, so we're excited.
Well, it's always been a collaborative effort with the choreographers.
Jamal and Draco are amazing. Their stuff is so hot, it's so tight.
He's so professional, on point. He know what he likes, he know what we like.
I honestly think he's one of the most versatile choreographers there is.
He's been a key player in all of the Step Up movies.
When they feel good about what they've done, that's when I feel like I've done my job.
All right, try it again one more time. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Good for now. Okay. Yeah, they're a lot sturdier.
I feel like, you know, Travis Wall has his hand on the pulse of the contemporary world.
You know what I mean? Like, all that should be an expression.
He's an incredibly gifted and talented storyteller. All of his moves just make sense.
And he puts so much of his soul and his life into it.
You go up, no more. And you find them yet.
And then we have a choreographer, Chris Scott, and it's a lot of his little technicalities that is going to make a huge group of people moving in sync to the smallest little beats. You know, it's going to speak volumes.
Having Chris around was a no-brainer.
You know, he sees the big picture, and he's just really, really, really talented.
It is definitely a ton of stamina, tons of tosses and partnering and lifts and then solo moments.
They guided me and they sculpted me into this dancer that I am right now. You give me something that's really challenging and really hard and it's gonna make me afraid of it, it just makes me wanna go after it that much more.
If I can see that they're happy and I see that they're proud of what they've done, I'm good.
We set a bar pretty high. They could create something so special and so unique from any other film.
I feel like the audience is in store for something just crazy.
You're gonna have a great time. You're gonna see some stuff that you have never seen before.